Who's ready to have fun? Me too, let's do it. Thank you.
Pull me out,
don't get too close. Thank you so much. Thanks for having me, Mexico City. Thank you for bringing me here to the Corona capital. Thank you so much. You know, I went the longest time in my... I was gonna tell you guys it's my birthday next week, but I guess you already know that. Well, it makes me emotional talking to you all about my birthday because I've known you for the better part of my life that I can actually remember, and for the better part of my life that I can recall. Most of my memories that I've made have been on the stage here with my longtime band and all of you. And so tonight's show was really important to me because I knew what I wanted to do when I decided. I guess it wasn't really a decision because I think destiny and fate take most control over our lives. And it was never really a decision. It all kind of just came to be somehow, I guess, with a lot of effort and hard work and dedication, but also with just a certain amount of, you know, meant to be. And this show tonight, I wanted to do something different. I've actually redone this show a million times now because I wanted it to be special. And not just because it's my birthday, but because I wanted to look at what did I want to bring with me into being 30 years old? And I've worked for a long time and I just want to play now. And I realized that when you play a show, you say play a show for a reason. It's supposed to be fun. And I want to play with you, not just perform for you, because that feels disconnected. I want to be with you. And so tonight I made the best show that I thought could connect us deeper than we've ever been before, bring a genuine and authentic, our relationship even closer than it's already been over the last 15 years, and where are we gonna go in the next 15 years? And so this set was really thought about because I wanted to make it special, not just for you, and that, of course, I wanna make it fun and special for you, but I wanted to make it fun and special for me. So that's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. This one's for me. This world can hurt you, cut you deep and leave a scar. Things fall apart, nothing breaks like a heart. Nothing breaks like a heart. I heard you on the phone last night. We live and die by pretty lies. You know it, and we both know it. These silver bullet cigarettes is burning out. There's nothing left in it's smoking. Yeah, we both know it. We got all night to fall in love, but just like that we fall apart. We're broken, we're broken. Ooh, and nothing, nothing, nothing gon' save us now. Well, this broken silence, like thunder crashing in the dark. Thank you. was five and he was six. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang. He shot me down. Bang, bang. I hit the ground. Bang, bang. That awful sound. Bang, bang. Shot me down. I got my sights set on you, and I'm ready to aim. I have a heart that will. I told you that tonight was gonna be play. And I feel like I'm working too hard, so I want you all to sing this next one. This one's called I Can't Be Tamed.
Yeah.
be crazy, have to get my way, yeah. 24 hours a day, cause I'm hot like that. Every guy everywhere just gives me mad attention, like I'm under inspection. I always get a 10, cause I'm built like that. I wanna fly, I wanna go, I wanna go. I wanna be a part of something I don't know. And if you try to hold me back, I might explode. Baby, by now you should know. We say, oh, we say, oh, we say, oh, oh. We say, oh, we say, oh, we say, oh. If there was a question about my intentions, I'll tell ya. I'm not here to sell ya or tell you to go to hell. But all of my pieces, they're jagged. If you can understand this, we can make some magic. I'm wrong like that. I wanna fly, drive, go. I wanna be a part of something I don't know. And if you try to hold me back, I might explode. Play in what a different way. I'm not a mistake, I'm not a fake. It's in my DNA.
Don't change
my DNA.
Let's go.
motherfucker. Thank you. You know what? I had kind of put this prayer out into the universe that I wanted songs that I've been singing for 15 years to feel new again. And this one's not quite as old as that, but I just kind of had this epiphany while I was singing Mother's Daughter. And when I wrote it, it was about someone else, but now when I sing it, Don't Fuck With My Freedom is me to myself. Because sometimes I feel like the only person that's really in my way is me. Because no one else really has the power or control to fuck with our freedom in the way that we express ourselves, the things we believe in, our philosophy, our attitude, you know, our decision of what day is today, is it a good day or a bad day? We all decide that when we wake up in the morning. And I realize that I've been fucking with my own freedom. That's kind of ironic. And you know, I've become someone I feel like that symbolizes a I don't give a fuck attitude, but I actually do give a fuck. You know, and I want to continue to. And I think it's important to give a fuck and to care. And so next time I sing Mother's Daughter, that part, Don't Fuck With My Freedom, is now going to be my mantra to myself. And that's all the power that we can ask for. You know, and I looked at tonight as less of a performance and more of a question. And the question was, do I still love what I do, and what the fuck do I actually do? I still have no fucking idea. But sometimes I come to beautiful countries, and my fans invite me there, and I get to perform for thousands of people, and we relate and we connect on some level, and I don't know what's really more beautiful than kind of humanity coming into one place to celebrate music, and especially if the words, if the lyrics are meaning something to you and to me, and they don't have to be the same thing. They can mean something different. It's our freedom to interpret songs in the way that relates best to us. And the answer is yes, I still love what I do. And you all are the answer in so many ways. It would not be a good day to come out here and sing for no one. You all make our lives so wonderful. We get to travel all around the world, see beautiful places, and meet incredible people. And it's only because you keep asking us to. So we all, everybody that's here on my team, we are deeply appreciative to you giving us the life that we have. And this song is called Angels Like You. I got it. That was a man waiting for me, every word in poetry. Call me by name, only baby. The more that you give, the less that I need. Everyone says I look happy. Ooh, when it feels right, I know that you want me. Gonna wish me now. Your turn. Mexico City. Yeah, it's been a long night and the mirror's telling me to go home. But it's been a long time since I felt this good on my own. A lot of years went by, my inside of your rose. Forever and ever, no more. The midnight sky is the road I'm taking. Got her hair pulled back and the sweat dripping off of her face. Said it ain't so bad if I wanna make a couple mistakes. You should know right now that I'll never stay put in one place. Forever, never, no more. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you so much. I've built my whole career on honesty and telling the truth. And I have a feeling if I ask this question, and I hope that I'm sure it's a universal feeling. Has anyone here ever felt anxious? Like, really fucking anxious for no reason? And insecure and uncertain? Yeah, I feel that right now. And I don't know why. Maybe because doing what I do sometimes feels like I skydive for a living. I do something that's rare. This is why we treat people that are artists and get on stage like they're special, because we're not really special. We're just fucking crazy to get up and do this sort of thing. And I don't know why, but all of a sudden I just started feeling really, I felt anxious and I felt scared. And I guess what was making me feel scared was that I felt alone. And then I look out here and I see you all, and I know that I'm not alone. And I just believe in telling the truth. So, I'm gonna ask you, has my music been there for you in a time where you felt anxious or sad or scared? Well, then you all owe me a favor. So I need you to help me sing this song, and we're gonna get through those fears together just the way that we always have. All right? All right, help me out. I probably shouldn't say this, but at times I get so scared when I think about the previous relationship we shared. It was awesome, but we lost it. It's not possible for me not to care. And now we're standing in the rain. Nothing's ever gonna change until you're here, my dear. Text it, I'll delete it, let's be clear. Oh, I'm not coming back. You're taking 7 steps here. Love you.
I'm so fresh, man. Y'all scared to do it, I do it.
I back it up, cause I don't give a fuck. If you were lame, that's a shame, and you can't hang with us. I'm empty hammer fly, you can't touch. J's so fly, I should work it flight and
put on my J's and dance the whole night away. I'm naughty by nature like a hip hop parade. My hands in the sky, I wave them from side to side. My feet on the floor, I'm about to turn up now.
Like I'm Jordan, Molly, Molly, come swing the thing right by me. Got a joint if you wanna get stoned, got choppers if they want to try me. Pro athlete, I'm not no wannabe. Waitress asked how many bottles, I said 23.
Thank you so much. This song means more to me than ever right now. Like I said, sometimes the one that's dosing out the medicine is the one that really needs to take it, you know? And this song, tonight I had planned on dedicating it to you all, because this song came out about 15 years ago. But again, you know what? It's funny, when we ask the universe for something, it always gives it to us. I'm having another one of those epiphanies. I asked the universe to make this show for me. And now it feels like all these songs that were written to help you are now for me. I need to hear this next song more than maybe anyone. And this song is about not giving up. Every time that there's something in your being that's telling you to stop or to give up, and you don't, it just makes you stronger. This song is called The Climb. I can no more see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking. I gotta keep trying. I gotta keep my head held high. So we gonna be another mountain. Oh, we gonna wanna make it move. Oh, we gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to live. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. There's always gonna be an uphill battle. Ain't about how fast I get there. It ain't about always winning on the other side. It's the climb. I fucked up. I'm sorry. Yeah. So much fun now that somebody here might get some now. If you're not ready to go home, can I get a hell no? We're gonna go all night till we see the sunlight. All right, so la la di da di, we like to party. Yeah. sex. Whoa, am I gonna fit in? I jumped in the gap, I'm here for the first time. And to my right, I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy, everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. Come on, got my manager, hey. In my taxi cab, everybody looking at me now. Who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. It's so hard with my girl not around me. Step on a lean out and ask for a party. All I see is the letters. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. Turn the DJ, drop my manager, a Britney song. Party in the USA.